Welcome back to Let's Play Skygerfall. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. The Spectral Army. He haunts his former kingdom, crying for revenge. That error will not make it. Yeah, there's at least five of them over there, so I really don't want to fight them. At least not this time. Let me get a few more levels. So we're going here to the Wormehenge, which we came across before, after leaving Privateer's Hold. I decided to check this out, and then ultimately went to Gothway Garden. So I figured we'd come here for some quests, so I didn't check it out, and now we will. Wormehenge, named after this? I don't know. I'm supposed to be killing a werewolf. So we don't have any silver weapons. But from what I understand, anything silver or better should suffice. I'm really curious here. If we can, oh, I don't have the detect spell. Oh. Fire bolt. So let's do fire bolt. I forgot to switch that over. And how about muffle? We got a switch. I see a switch. Okay. Undoubtedly to open this here. Oh, goes down. I thought this wall was gonna open. Know which way opens. I'm assuming this way, but it doesn't have to be. Oh. Oh, seriously? Well, there's a giant there. Oops. That's a centaur. I don't want to fight both of you. That's a dirty trick. That's all I have are these. Whoa, he's hitting me. Ah. What the hell?
Where are you? Can't hide from me.
There's someone here in here with us.
Hmm.
Who are you? You're funky looking, harpy? Oh, you don't see me? Or you do? Well, check you out. Wow. You're funky looking. Harpy tail feathers. I hear a bear. No! You can't open that! Oh! A spriggan! How many enemies do we have here? How many different, varied... Oh, it's getting up. It healed. Getting crazy in here. Taproot. I remember those. Wrong spell. We gotta finish off the giant. Actually, let me peek around the corner and make sure there's not a bear just standing right there who can then interfere. Alright, it's in one of these rooms. Okay, what kind of arrows am I using? Orcish, but I got mithril. Yeah, I bought a bunch of mithril last time. Let's see if we can get a good sneak attack in. Oh boy, yeah. Well, we did it. He had ale. Look at that. 3,000 value. Centaur Forsworn Spear. Damage 21. Wow. 55 gold. Oh, we got honey. I'm gonna take this stuff. Giant's blood. And my arrow. Yeah, that's a pretty good sneak attack. That worked out well. There's more of the giant. Okay. So we've got two doors. Two doors, and two doors, and two... Yeah, I don't remember this. But then again, this is a random dungeon. I was never in a dungeon called Wormehenge in Daggerfall Unity. Just in case, I'm gonna close this. Bear might be in here. Unless we're looking for a werewolf. Bear claws. Oh yeah, I remember this wall. There's like a shrine or something on this side. No! There would normally, or often anyways, be a table here with various goodies on it. But not this time. And in here? Hopefully the rest of the dungeon's a little easier. That was crazy coming down. Oh, it just comes out here. That's interesting. We've got a nymph. Take a look at this nymph. Whoops. What do you look like? Oh, you're pretty cool looking. I like it. I can't see. What a shame. We got nymph here. Very identical. Hope you find some healing potions. Wait. The werewolf's down this way. I mean, I could backtrack and save it for last, or just keep going. Oh, a weird boar? I didn't know it would be a weird boar. I don't know how tough they are, and I should have used this the first time, but... Stone flesh. Let's see if I can cast this yet. Nope, I don't have enough. What about oak? Oak flesh. I don't know if I even bought oak flesh. No, I didn't. Maybe I should have, so I can actually cast something. That's fine, though. Acidic field. Now he's getting poisoned. And the poison did not save me. Oh look, I turned black. I had like black mist coming out of me and stuff. What the hell's up with that? Alright, let's see. How long does it last for? Oh, the black was probably the acidic field. Maybe it lasts forever? Until, yeah, I don't know. Until opponents start taking poison damage and that drains it. Not sure. So I see what else we could do. Oh, I forgot to put a mark so we can't teleport back. Not like it's hard to get back. Can I cast Lightning Rune yet? No, I still can't cast it. It didn't even attack me this time. I'm completely undamaged. Ragatros. Werebore tusk. Pleased to be moving, familiar. Oh. There's a spider in there. I wasn't sneaking. A bell, I guess. To sell. Rhymes. 60 gold, 4 lockpicks, perfect silver war axe. And silver boots. Cool. What's this? Oh, circlet of water breathing. Awesome. So now we don't need to have the water breathing spell. We can just switch to that. Oh, you know, I have extra gauntlets and helmet that I don't think I realized I had extra of these. I gotta sell that stuff. You're a spider. What's in here? Oh, giant scorpion, get him. He's probably about to disappear, the poor thing. Yep. Burn, baby. Have been dispatched. I'm hearing another giant. Is that a Daedra? Right in the icy buttocks. Ice golem. Fire. It's not fighting me. Oh, why they stop fighting? Frost salts and my arrow. This is actually a bigger dungeon. And yeah, I'm quick saving a lot because coming across some tough foes. Sure. I'll put on the circlet. And what's that other spell? Buoyancy. Ready? We can't fight underwater. It's the unfortunate thing. So we just have to look around, take what we want, and get out. I can breathe underwater, so we'll probably stay down here just indefinitely. Oh, what's this do? Can I get through that? I can't climb through there. Okay. I don't know what that accomplished. But the thing nibbled on my butt a little bit. And now we're done in here. It's the slaughterfist sees me. You see me, do you? Well, try and follow me out here. Giant scorpion stinger. Oh, that's right, I can level up. Oh, again? Did that work? It's like I interrupted it, right? I'm not sure. Alright, well. Got myself. There we go. Guess it worked. Oh, Lamia? Really? What's this? Oh, another one. Let's go through this way then. Aren't they throwing lightning bolts? Underwater? Oh, here's another switch. Oh, that's the other side. The other slaughterfish is still waiting for me. Ouch. Rest away in. Which way did I come in? Is this the way I just went? I hate things chasing me, I really do. Sheesh. Tough crowd. Alright. I noticed we haven't explored under there either. It bothers me that I can't fight them. Used to going and just, you're killing everything and looting it just like everyone else. But in Skyrim, you can't fight underwater. Very disappointing. Does this go down to more water? Hmm. It doesn't give you indication it's active. I think it still is, though. Let's see, it's down in this section. Another switch to pull. At least this one's close. Nibbling on me. Anything down here? big down here. No, I don't see any doors or switches or anything. Okay. Under here? No? Okay. Hi. I guess you missed. Alright, that's it. I pulled three switches. One, two, three. Came from that way. Or maybe. No, we came from that way. We came from this way. Right, we came in. One, two, three switches. I don't know what they did. I don't know what I accomplished. It says werewolf. I killed a wereboar. Okay, so. Yeah, we have not found our quarry yet. Alright, we got this door. Hopefully I don't have to pull three more switches with this one. Oh, we come out this way. Oh! They've been in here. Apparently this opens something on another level that now we can reach. I'm not hitting it. And you're an imp. An arrow. Unrecoverable. Now you come out here. Okay. Right, so we've done these two. One of those. Well, it's probably just a room that comes back out this door, these two doors. Rolling the bat. They're great. Maybe I'm done with the circlet for now. This will help my armor class. While on the land. Saber-tooth tiger. Big tooth. Do 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 do. Brother. Oh, there's a bat too. Too bad there's no infighting. Okay, I'm not gonna get killed by a bat. That's ridiculous. spider venoms. What a lovely arrangement. 50 gold, 4 lockpicks. I want to say 50 gold and 4 lockpicks is like standard for a lot of these piles. Potion of Levitation, 60 seconds. Ruby and Werewolf Blood. Does that... That doesn't satisfy the quest. A lovely room of death. I think this comes out into that chamber again. Yep. Okay. The main chamber. Alright, so we've explored these, those, and those. We've only got these two doors left. Or one door, actually. Oh, and I've come through here. That's the bear? Okay. Okay, so we've seen everything in here. Everything off of this room. Somewhere down here lies the werewolf. So, I don't know if that's up on another level, because we just kind of came straight down. There was nothing to see, right? Wait a second. This comes back out. Yeah, that's where we come in. Maybe it did open something up top? Just takes so long to get up there. Going up. Housewares. Man, when I was coming down and I saw the giant down there, I'm like, wait a second. That was crazy. Shall level up. Why not? I got a perk too. Let's give me more magicka. Okay, I can cast some of these spells one time. And what I really wanted, what I really love to do in Skyrim is have the archery. You can have a zoom in feature, just see better. And that's what I really enjoy. Yeah, eagle eye. But we require a skill of 30. It took a little while, I guess, to get there. I did more damage on my bow to begin with. At least now I can see where it deposits me. No, there's nothing here. What did those three switches open on, then? I'm gonna have to find our way down below. It really seems bigger than, like... This seems like more of a... Almost like a privateer's hold size? Other than that, this might be the biggest dungeon we've been in since then. I'm like, which way looking for the wall to end? Which way does it open up? All the ways. Yeah, that was pretty crazy. See if we can figure out where this werewolf is. No, this is a dead-end room. Well, then again, we hit switches, so something might have opened. But it would be strange for that to happen in a room like this. There's usually nothing here. So this is the east. So we're in the northern rooms. I was like, is that the music? I heard a strange sound. It's like, chuk, chuk, chuk. Wait, I was just in here. Well, we're getting closer. This could be it. This is something that was maybe blocked off, and the switches opened it. Here's the werebear. Oh, yeah, I decided to leave the ragged trousers. No. I mean, it does kind of look... These are different levels, though. See, I'm not sure if we can go down here and then turn that way. Oh, it's water. So maybe it opens something in the water that we have to go through. Yeah, they all go to the water, don't they? Down here, yeah. All right. Let's see if we can get to a werewolf. And hopefully get... Yeah, we can't fit through that, so... Alright. Seems very close here. But there's nothing down here. There's nothing to do. This is the north one. So, the switch I have turned to the left. Let me see if they're all turned to the left. Alright. The north one is turned to the left, let's do the west. I just turned them from whatever position they were already in, which I don't remember anymore. Never really took note anyway. Hi. I cannot fight you, you're gonna stalk me. Oh yeah, down here. Oh, what's this? Hand wheel. What'd that do? What did the hand wheel do?